Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardwise is live in Pleasant Hills. This is one of those merge points, isn't it, where everybody kind of gets together?
That's exactly it, Wendy. In fact, look behind me at just how backed up Route 51 southbound is right now. You see state police in the center lines right now. Now, if you were in that one lane of traffic and you had to turn left at this light, you would probably do what many drivers have been doing and just ride the center turning lane all the way down to the light. Well, doing that today actually earned dozens and dozens of drivers one of these little guys. Today, just isn't their day.
10-4, is this still the original detail you're on?
Driver after driver after driver. Pulled over in Pleasant Hills for treating a center turning lane as a throughway.
Truly, you can't make a left. Nobody lets you out. You can't make a left. And I came here so I could turn around, and this is ridiculous.
Jody Lackitz joins plenty of others in bringing home a citation. Pleasant Hills, along with state police, are cracking down after 10 wrecks in 2.5 weeks here.
They need to slow down, pay more attention because you are in a construction zone, so you have to be more aware of what's going on.
Officer James Agnew issues anywhere from 10 to 20 tickets a day here over just a few hours. Most people try and ride the turning lane up to the light to avoid sitting in traffic.
They ask when can they get over into the turning lane. I explain to them they can technically get in where the white lines are down by Lewis Run.
Here's something you may not know. You can't turn into a turning lane as a halfway point to cross into the opposite lanes. For instance, if you're trying to turn left into the southbound lanes, you can't sit in the center lane and wait for someone to let you in. It's illegal, as Lackitz found out.
Nobody's going to let you cross four lanes of traffic making a right, so I had to come in that lane to get away from it.
And now you're getting a ticket?
Yeah, coming out of the doctor's office.
Officer Agnew tells me the problem of people riding the center lane up to the light wasn't really an issue before the construction site was here because traffic wasn't backed up very far. But he tells me Pleasant Hills police will stay here and continue to cite people until the construction is complete. Live in Pleasant Hills, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.